George Shacker found little sister Edith. Meet Phil at the information booth at 6:30, please. If it's at all possible with these messages, if they are of an emergency, then it's at least worthwhile writing them as best you can, even though, of course, you're not writing on anything that's too smooth. Please get them so at least they're legible so we can read them. Kathy Myers, please meet Andy at the stage right away. Mike Kurtfield, please report to first aid for Jeff Marsh. He needs an insulin shot. Mike Tortola, please bring Ralph's medicine to the crossover bridge as soon as possible. In the discarding of soda cans and pop tops and things like that, especially bottles, please be careful. There's been an awful lot of cuts and lacerations from them. It would help if you were a little more careful in your discarding of rubbish. Try and put them somewhere that we've decided to make a pile, all right? Puppet Theater will be going on at the Hog Farm at 6:15 for those of you that like to join them. The Puppet Theater will be going on the Hog Farm at 6:15. Penny Pepper, please call your mother at the Margin Tavern, Monticello. Peter Stafford and Joe Foreman of Crawdaddy, please meet Mark at the backstage press gate. It's important, please. Robert Messenger, come to the right of the stage. Robert Messenger, please come to the right of the stage. Once again, we have no security that's going to aid us or no people that are going to help us unless you choose to do so to keep Herd Road free for emergency access. Please give us a hand with that. If you're in the area of Herd Road, please make sure that that road is kept free. We need an access point to that road. It's of the greatest necessity for those of you who unfortunately might need it. Sal Skeltro, please cross the road behind the stage. Go to Mr. Lang's office right away. Hochina Gonzalez, please call the Kenmore Hotel. Hochina Gonzalez, please call the Kenmore Hotel right away. Patricia Butler or Lauren Young, please come behind the bandstand under the crossover, please. Meet Angela Cunningham. Nancy Sadowski, please come to the information center. Your brother is ill and must go home. Again, the little blonde girl with long pants and no shirt, orange long pants, 2 years old, we think her name is Marie, is at the Hog Farm and she's not terribly happy. Kathy Stone, please meet Fred Frick at the Hog Farm Medical Station. And Danny Schneider, please go to information booth to meet Robert Fink right away. Please be advised, all of those of you who have not covered yourself by bringing enough of your own medication, that we now have a supply of insulin at the medical tents. And John Madison, please call home. May we continue and present the incredible string band.
Hello. I'm going to read a poem before we start. I make a love peace with you, lifers that move the heart in fur and scale, ancient associates and fellow wanderers, you that place yourselves in this space, you that strengthen the horn and make quick the eye, you who run the swift fox and the zigzag fly, you sizeless makers of the mole and whale, aid me and I will aid you. I make a peace with you, you that lift the blossom and the green branch, you that weave symmetries more true, you who make time slower and watch the patterns, you who eat deep and eat water stretching high, you rough-coated, your green blood, my red blood, we will mingle them, that I harm you not, that you shield me. I make a pact with you, you who are unconfined, you who are unconfined and have no shape, who are not seen but only in your action, who have no depth but choose direction, who bring what is willed, that you blow my ship to pleasant harbors. I make a pact with you, you who are the liquidness of the waters and the spark of flame. I make a pact with you, you who make fertile the soft ground and guard growth. I make peace with you, you who are the blueness of the sky and the wrath of the storm. I take the cup of deepness with you, earth shakers, and with you the sharp and hollow hills. I make reverence to you round wakefulness we call the earth. I make wide eyes to you, you who are also awake, and every created thing, both solid and sleepy or airy lithe. I weave colors round you, you who will come with me. I will consider it beauty.
Started rubbing my eyes when I heard the birds talk. Said, hey, Mr. Sleep, you're gonna have to take a walk. But nothing has much power to make me rise as a postman bringing a morning surprise. Here it comes. Here it comes. Too much of
pilot was your Orpheus, singing a song for you. you by the time you hear this song. Your troubles will be gone, and you'll be left with what's shining through your litter. You.
Thank you.
Please excuse this interruption. Will those of you who have people behind you please sit? We're sorry for the technical necessities such as the crane and the sound tower, but they are, shall we say, the least of the evils. In a situation such as this, we must return the responsibility to you. We are absolutely helpless without your aid. If those of you who are around and about the scaffolding towers would aid us, it would be appreciated. Again, excuse the interruption.
This song is called Gather Round.
Gather round, and I will tell you of a man who walked alone. He met with me one dusty evening. He could not recall his home. And he was not a beggar, but people pressed coins in his hand. And his skin, it was weathered, his eyes full of far foreign lands. And he'd eat the food they offered him. The hunger in his soul, and the ones who wished him evil, it was written on their scroll. Sought his heart's desire, winding many a tangled thread. Salted tears he drank for water, hopeful thoughts he ate for bread. His shoulder was a painted paper heart filled with several thousand reasons why two souls can seem to part. For he knew the truth was seldom spoke, nor written with the ten pens of the hand. And he sought not wealth or glory, only wished to understand. And he sang of times are coming, when all secrets would be known, and the stars will sing in the chorus, and no soul will walk alone. Here we are, here we are, here we are, here we stay, here we are, here we are, till the clouds shall roll away.
I'd just like to say right now that I've never been to anything like this before. And the thing that surprises me is like how many of us there are, and it makes me fantastically happy. I'd just like to say that.
This moment is different from any before it. This moment, sweet lover, is now. And if you don't kiss me, that kiss is untasted. I'll never, no, never get it back. But why should I want to? I'll be in the next moment. Sweet moment, sweet lover, sweet now. Each moment is different from any. Each moment, it's now. Each moment is different from any before it. This moment, sweet lover, is now. And if I don't kiss you, that kiss is why should I want to? I'll be in the next moment, sweet lover, sweet now.
I have a ship both sleek and fine. I point her bows wherever I will. The seven bright seas, they all are mine. I call the winds, her sails to fill. If you will flee away with me and bid farewell to the land you know, I'll show you marvels presently and wonders that the earth doth show. The diamond mountains,
oh,
shouting valleys,
oh,
the cave where sleeps the stars by day. Eve's clouded bower, Adam's garden, the secret land that love does see. Oh, come with me. Oh, come with me. I will come with thee. The gentle spring rains will lave your face. The wind will bear your train. The morning birds will sing your song. The earth will call your name. The sun, your candle flame. My heart, your window pane. Oh, come with me. Oh, come with me.
Oh, come with me.
I will come with thee.
I just want to acknowledge all the requests that are being shouted, and thank you very much. We thought it'd be nice to do all new songs today, which haven't been recorded yet, because it's nice for us to play them, and we hope you don't mind that. Thank you for asking for the old ones.
This song is called When You Find Out Who You Are. I'd just like to say it's taken us a little longer to get each number together than usual because all the instruments got wet last night. It's awful, strange, and furious time when men need speed to pray along the content to gods of gold and clay. Some did seek security among the seas of change. Some did seek dear life to wound a furious time and strain. But when you find out who you are, beautiful beyond your dreams, when you find out who you are, beautiful beyond your dreams, when you find out who you are, beautiful beyond your dreams, when you find out why you are, beautiful beyond your dreams, just look around and notice where you are. Just look around and notice what you see. Each moment born for you innocently. Thank you. And when I see what we have made, what we have cut with the mind's blade, stood in the blackness, feel it all. Repeated faces rise and fall, with ancient goals on a wandering faith, further obscures the ancient trade, filling with the endless years, rivers of my heart's tears. You are the way, Tatva Mahasi. You are the way, Tatva Mahasi. You are the way, you are the way, Tatva Mahasi. You are the way, Tatva Mahasi. You are the way, Tatva Mahasi. You are the way. Where you have the power, as the angels do, spread out your fingers and make all things new. Change the world by the things you say, by the things you love and by the games you play. And you'll make each new day. You are the way, Tatva Mahasi. You are the way, Tatva Mahasi. Tatva Mahasi. Tatva Mahasi. You are the way. But when you find out who you are, beautiful beyond your dreams, when you find out who you are, beautiful beyond your dreams, when you find out who you are, beautiful beyond your dreams, when you find out why you are beautiful beyond your dreams. Oh, how funny, and your mommy's tummy. Before you were born into the world for to carry on. Remember, young man, at the time before you first went to school, how did it feel trying to live by the rule? Remember, young man, at the time when your love stick first rose free between your legs like a growing tree. Remember, you walked with your lover like a gypsy and a gypsy queen, under the stars where the sign was seen, under the stars where the leaves were green, under the stars where the sign was seen. Oh, how many shining hearts with love have guided me. And many I have met before in lands across the sea. We used to speak of that ocean deep, how little words can say. It's better now to ask your friend what makes you sad today. Thank you. love have guided me, and many I have met before in lands across the sea. We used to speak of that ocean deep, what little words can say. It's better now to ask your friend what makes you sad today. You can make it come true. Make it come true. Make it come true. We have to leave now. I'd like to say goodbye to you, and thank you very much. Goodbye.
Ladies and gentlemen, the incredible string band. Please thank them. Before we continue, a few other announcements. The road, Heard Road on your left, is still a problem for entrance and access. Please have that cleared as soon as possible. John Spaventa or Sharon, come to the front of the stage. It's very important, please. Anyone who is with Shasa, please meet her in the front of the stage. She is lost. Jill Stewart. Jill Stewart, please bring the keys to your car to the information stand, please. I have First National City Bank traveler's checks for James L. Schultz. If he'd come to the backstage area, we'll return them to him, please. Could we please have the driver of Sly's truck, please? If that's some sort of an indication of what the rest of the group is like, that's pretty far out. The driver, please, to Sly's truck, to the backstage area right away.